Can somebody please explain to me how the hell Jimmy Uso is still in this match? Dolph Ziggler may be in control, but Uso's back on his feet, and he's fighting back. We're going to show you what happened before the commercial break in just a moment. Ziggler, though, Jimmy Uso just did not have enough strength to get Dolph up and Dolph.
It makes sense that he didn't have enough strength with what happened to him before the commercial break.
Went for the neck breaker. Jimmy Uso creates separation and a clothesline.
Somehow fighting back, Jimmy Uso.
Samoa drop by Uso. Into the cover quickly. Can he put Dolph Ziggler away in a kickout? Again, this is what happened before the break. First, Jimmy Uso would take Robert Roode, Ziggler's partner, out of the equation. But I want you to watch this. Watch Dolph Ziggler. He delivers a damn zigzag to the steel steps. Uso buckles over, and he's still in the match.
Hits every single corner of every stair on that steel. Thought he wasn't going to make it through the break, and now...
went for the super kick. Ziggler into the sidestep.
He's almost winning the
thing. Dolph Ziggler for the victory. Is it enough? Hook of the leg. Shoulders down. Jimmy's still in it. Jimmy trying to prove to his cousin Roman Reigns that he can be main event Jimmy Uso.
Possibly fractured ribs from those stairs earlier.
That was absolutely incredible. And Jimmy misses the super kick there. The quickness of Dolph paid off in the neck breaker. And Jimmy able to stay alive in this match.
Dolph giving him everything he can handle. Dolph Ziggler is a champion.
One of the most accomplished superstars in the history of WWE. There's no doubt about that. Been on top for over a decade here. And now begging Jimmy Uso to fight back, and a headbutt by Jimmy floors Dolph.
Crafty in the ring, talented in the ring. Once did a hands, headstand while doing a headlock for like 30 seconds. That's the Dolph Ziggler that Jimmy Uso is fighting against.
And these two men teeing off on one another. Dolph Ziggler now with the upper hand. Momentarily, Jimmy fighting back, and a chop by Uso. And this has been a physical matchup. Right to the knee. Remember, Jimmy, an injured knee cost him a year of his career. Ziggler roll through, shoulders down. Now is it enough to put him away and a kick out at two? Dolph goes down. Jimmy Uso.
Super kick on the button.
Shoulders down. Is it enough? Got it. Jimmy Uso with an incredible victory.
Here is your winner, Jimmy Uso.
How did Jimmy Uso pull that out? And I have a question, Pat. If you're Roman Reigns, what do you think of the performance of your cousin Jimmy Uso tonight?
You just saw Jimmy Uso try to prove your respect by delivering an Air Force One on the button, 1, 2, 3, against an incredibly accomplished Dolph Ziggler, who earlier in the match